In agriculture today, the demand is for more power on the farm and the most efficient application of that power. The engineering know-how and production capacities of Allis Chalmers are answering that demand. In these great foundries, hot molten metal is cast into the basic form. Steam hammers forge out vital parts to be machined to precise tolerances to meet the exacting specifications of a quality product. These precision parts are brought together to form sub-assemblies, which must pass rigid inspections before going to the final assembly lines. From the foundries to the paint booths, exacting control measures assure top quality. Production know-how and engineering design work together in one well-coordinated operation to produce the newest development in three-plow tractor performance, the dynamic new WD-45. The WD-45 is powered by the latest in engineering development, adapted for the special needs of power farming, the Power Crater engine. The heart of the WD-45 engine is the Power Crater combustion chamber. This chamber is flat on top, cratered on the bottom with the spark plug located for center fire ignition. On the intake stroke, the piston moves downward, pulling in a big charge of air-fuel mixture. Then on the compression stroke, this fuel charge is churned violently for more complete vaporization and pushed toward the center of the combustion chamber right under the spark plug. The spark plug fires and ignites the air-fuel charge. The flame travels a very short distance for complete combustion. This means quick, full power thrust from each explosion. On the exhaust stroke, the burned gases are forced out quickly through the streamlined jet exhaust manifold. That's Power Crater combustion, which gives big power output at low RPM, high compression performance with regular grades of gasoline. All the power you need for real three-plow tractor performance makes the WD-45 the most modern tractor on the farm today. But increased power isn't the whole story. The proper application of this new power development is what makes the WD-45 a superior tractor. There are two clutches to direct the power where it is needed. The conventional foot clutch to stop all power transmission, and a hand-operated clutch to stop all forward motion. Watch this demonstration. By simply depressing the foot clutch, all transmission of power to the wheels and the power takeoff is stopped. A touch of the hand clutch and the wheels stop turning, but the power takeoff continues to turn. Another touch on the hand clutch and forward motion is resumed with no interruption of power takeoff operation. With two clutch control, you lengthen the life of your equipment by eliminating sudden overloads. This means more effective operation of all harvesting machinery, because slowing down or stopping with the use of the hand clutch does not affect power takeoff speed. For rototiller operation, two-clutch control is ideal because there is no gear shifting involved in stopping for the bale to be wrapped and ejected. Two-clutch power control really makes one engine do the work of two. For operation with mounted tools, there is a complete hydraulic system built into the WD-45. A touch of a lever raises or lowers the implement. For cultivation, the front and rear gangs are lifted by a delayed action which permits complete cultivation right up to a grassed waterway or the edge of a field. The automatic traction booster is the big feature of the hydraulic system. It automatically transfers the weight of the mounted implement to the rear wheels as needed for traction without changing the depth of the implement. In this demonstration, note the position of the pointer when the plow is completely lifted. Now Now, when the weight of the plow is transferred without lifting the plow, the pointer comes to the same position. This indicates the additional weight being applied on the drive wheels without changing the depth of the plow. In the field, once the hydraulic control lever is set, the weight transfer is accomplished automatically to meet varying ground conditions. Watch the hand on the built-in traction booster indicator. It shows the automatic change in weight transferred as the tractor moves down the field. The automatic traction booster permits the tractor to do drawbar jobs with mounted tools that would normally require a much heavier tractor. This means better economy on both heavy and light jobs. Power shift wheels are another plus feature of the WD-45. As easy as turning a nut on a bolt. Loosen the locks, apply power, and the change is made. In your fields or in your yard, you change wheel spacing with engine power to the correct width for the job in just a few minutes. It's fast, easy, and above all, safe. Correct setting for every job means better tractor and implement performance. For example, in plowing, narrow wheel tread reduces side draft, permits easier steering, and reduces fuel consumption. Easily spaced wheel widths are an advantage in areas where listing or bedding is the usual practice. The job isn't so tough when wheel widths match the furrows. For mowing or raking, wheel widths can be set to straddle the windrow so as to reduce nutrient losses from unnecessary crushing of the crop. For cultivating, power shift wheels are readily matched to proper row widths because it's no job to make the correct adjustment. For corn harvesting too, the easily spaced wheels mean fitting the spacing to the rows. To reduce get-ready time on both mounted implement and drawbar jobs, the snap coupler is another built-in feature of the WD-45. The principle is simple. A bell-shaped housing with a spring-loaded hook inside and an eye on the tongue of the implement engage, and the connection is made. Simple latches attach the lift arms. Let's watch it work. Merely back up to the implement, engage the snap coupler, the angle doesn't have to be exact, attach the lift arms, lift and go to work. With a snap coupler to hitch up mounted implements, you're ready to go to work in the field right now. To unhitch, open the lift latches, press the coupler release trip, and drive away. For all drawbar work, there is the quickly attached drawbar which snaps in to make the tractor ready for all pull-type machinery. The WD-45 has proven itself in year-round work on the farm. For spring plowing, coupled with the three bottom-mounted plow, it does the job with plenty of power to spare. There is a full line of mounted cultivators available to handle any field cultivating job. At planting time, it handles a four-row rear-mounted planter with ease. The four-row cultivator lightens the labor of keeping planting time, it handles a four-row rear-mounted planter with ease. The four-row cultivator lightens the labor of keeping those fields clean, and it does it faster. At silo filling time, Power Crater Power is there with the power takeoff driven forage harvester to chop corn or grass for silo or direct feeding. At harvest time, the WD-45 and the mounted corn harvester do a better job of picking. It cuts the time, reduces labor and operating costs. And for combining, the WD-45 and the 66 all-crop harvester make an excellent team for harvesting beans, wheat, oats, or any of the many other grain and seed crops. And In the land of King Cotton, the one-row mounted cotton picker really cleans the field. It opens new opportunities for the smaller cotton grower. The picker is a separate unit designed for easy mounting and dismounting to make the tractor available for other jobs. The WD-45s are coming off the line every day to make the modern farm more productive through the application of more efficient power and the proper application of that power. The Power Crater engine to get more horsepower out of every gallon of regular grade fuel. A complete hydraulic system with automatic traction booster to get extra traction power with mounted implements as needed. Two-clutch power control to do all power takeoff work more efficiently. Power shift wheels to adjust wheel spacing to the job right now. And the snap coupler to attach all mounted implements. All of these standard equipment features add up to bring to the family farm a new high in three-plow tractor performance, the WD-45.